Video Friday with ArtResin.
Hey everyone, it's Video Friday. So as you can imagine, we resin a ton here at the studio. So anything that helps with a quick and easy cleanup is something that we love. Alcohol is something that we keep on hand to help with spills and to help with cleanup. Normally you buy it like this, but check this out. In a spray bottle. Just pick up a spray bottle from your hardware store or dollar store, pour your alcohol in, clearly marked, and then check this out. Here we go, after you pour, spray it, couldn't be easier, wipe it down with some paper towel, and you can repeat this again if you want, just to make sure there's no resin residue left on here. Important tip though, make sure that you wear gloves when you're working with alcohol and resin. Alcohol breaks down epoxy resin, but that enables your skin to absorb it. So you wanna make sure you've got gloves to protect your skin. That's it, Video Friday with ArtResin.
Oh, thank God that's over.